pointed tweezers, which I'll use in the video because you can simultaneously go inside of an ingrown hair and then pull the hair out so you don't have to do double work. A pillow so you can sit your buttocks on it and it's propped up so your body, your